Yeah, just, you know, so disappointed right now.
This one is a type of series that'll rip your heart out, and, you know, it hurts.
So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost.
Put ourselves down, we let the fans down, we let, you know, everybody in the organization down.
It's surreal. It's devastating. I don't even know what to say.
So wake me up.
Playoffs? Don't talk about it. Playoffs? You kidding me? Playoffs?
We will get to the girls' playoff schedules in just a second. First, to the games, Isabella in attendance for the 6th and 7th grade season finale. A win, and they are in the playoffs. Michaela starting it off. Look at this move. She hits a shot. That is very good. Good recognition here. Nobody guards Sharon on the inbounds. Easy shot off. Career high 4 points for Sharon. Other team had trouble scoring, but check out this no-look pass. She probably didn't even plan it out, but look what I found. It works. Girls with a 4-2 lead. Second quarter, Becky off the nice pass from Christine. She hits her layup. Rebecca finished with 3 points. Right before halftime, Michaela with the crossover dribble gets the floater in the lane to go before the buzzer buzzed. 10-point lead for the 6th and 7th grade girls at halftime. Third quarter, Michaela just took over. She gets her hand on the ball for the steal, and then she just accelerates down the court for the layup. Nicely done. And then she hit the difficult shots too. Takes the three-pointer, and it's good. One of 2 3-pointers for her. She was just on fire. Girls have a 24-4 lead after three. Emily also got into the scoring. Another nice pass from Christine to set this one up. And then Michaela caps off her career night with another jump shot. She finished with a personal best 21 points as the 6th and 7th graders secure the final playoff spot in the division with a 31-7 convincing win.
What were some of the keys to your success in the third quarter?
Driving and making my shots.
Going into the playoffs, how confident are you with this group of girls?
I'm pretty confident.
Because
we've improved a lot since the beginning of the season.
6th and 7th grade playoff game Friday night at 7 p.m. St. Vincent de Paul. I know you will be there, and so will I. Look who else was at the game. The great Adriana. We caught up with her to see how she was doing.
Hi. Can you say hi to everybody? No.
No.
You don't miss anybody?
Maybe.
Do you wish you were playing? No?
We'd like to thank Mark Jackson for participating as Warriors coach, and that's all I have to say about that. Leslie and company, also known as the 8th grade girls, looking for win number 7 on the year. Tied at 2 in the first quarter, Fiona with a teardrop lane. It's good. Girls go up by 2. Second quarter, the bank is open after 8. Jamie with the 3-pointer to make it a 5-point game. Girls continue to tack on Beck to Lil Lil. Plus the foul, 8th grade up 9-5 at half. Third quarter is when they just took over. Off the rebound, nice job by Lily. Looking up, outlet pass to Jamie, who glides in for the easy layup. Now watch this, boys and girls. Kelly is in the backcourt. Gets her hands on the ball to start the transition. Girls do a great job of passing the ball down court. Rebecca misses the shot, but look who races all the way down to get the rebound. Great hustle by Kel. She finished with 7 points. Part of a 12-0 third quarter run off the out-of-bounds play. Jamie again, that is a splash, splash, splash. 8th grade finishes the season with their 7th win of the year, 21-16 final. Let's go to our St. Mary's basketball insider, the great Al Lee.
Alan, your thoughts on the game?
Well, it was, they were kind of having the lead in the beginning, drawing fouls on the team a lot, like, it was like 8 fouls in the first quarter, but then during the second half, they started getting really sloppy because they thought they had the game in the bag and let the other teams get points, draw a foul, and then it ended up a really close game, but they still won.
What do you see good from this team going into the playoffs?
Well, they have a good start. They handle the ball pretty well. They pass it. They shoot it.
Noobs. Okay. All right. So third quarter did really well. What was the key for the third quarter?
We made
fast passes and be confident.
You hit 2 threes today. That's a new career high, right? Or have you done that before?
Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah. Did you feel like you were shooting it pretty well?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. What happened there in the fourth quarter?
Bunch of sloppy passes, turnovers, just couldn't get the ball inbounded.
Mm-hmm. So you guys have been here how many years now?
Nine.
You've been here 9 years. You played basketball for 9 years? No, 6 years. 6 years, right? You 4 or 5?
Yeah.
You guys are 7-1 at the end of the regular season. What do you guys think about that?
It's an improvement from like third grade.
Mm-hmm. What was the key to, I mean, for 7 wins in a year is pretty good. What do you think were the keys for all the turnaround?
Leslie pushing us so hard, saying little things like your back's hurting, that's not like a problem, just push on.
Mm-hmm. What do you think?
So the 8th grade back in the playoffs for the third straight season. They tip off this Saturday at 4 o'clock. Santa Media's your destination, and I know you will be there for that one, too.
Flashback!
Back in 2009, when the 8th grade girls were only in 4th grade playing volleyball, this was their coach, Lynn Pei, and 5 years later...
Oh my god, yeah.
4 years?
Yeah.
It's a long time ago.
Yeah. Yay, you're still playing sports.
And you still have the same athletic ability as 4 years ago.
St. Mary's Athletic Sports Awards night going down Sunday night, June 1st. Bigger than the Oscars, Grammys, Emmys, and other Mies combined. Promises to be an incredible night with a huge surprise, so don't miss out and get your order forms in today. Track and field practice at North Beach every Monday and Wednesday. Just show up, visit the blog, or ask Miss Gonzalez for all your questions and all your needs. Once again, it's a big playoff weekend, 6th and 7th grade girls Friday night at St. Vincent de Paul, and then the 8th grade girls Saturday at St. Amedia. See you there, everybody. Bye, everybody. Bye.
I'm gone.